Hydrogen has been hailed as a fuel of the future.
No choice but using hydrogen.
5 minutes for the hydrogen fuel cell vehicle compared to 45 minutes for the battery vehicle.
What if the roar of construction giants could harmonize with the planet instead of harming it? JCB, an undisputed leader in construction and agricultural machinery, isn't merely dreaming of such a future. They're creating it. Committed to being at the forefront of green technology, JCB has channeled an impressive 100 million pounds and rallied a team of 150 engineers. Their vision? Pioneered hydrogen-powered engines that promise zero emissions. But why hydrogen? Here's a little background. The world's shifting stance on green energy is monumental. Hydrogen is emerging as a preferred alternative, sometimes even overshadowing electric vehicles, EVs. With nations like the United States and India ramping up investments in green hydrogen initiatives and developments, such as industrial-scale electrolyzers becoming a global reality, the momentum is real. And nowhere was this more evident than at Conexpo 2023 in Las Vegas. As the curtains were drawn, JCB unveiled its pioneering hydrogen combustion engine, a beacon of sustainable advancement, especially in areas like Europe, where the trucking sector contends with EV challenges. Be it the hefty weight or prolonged recharge durations, hydrogen presents a game-changing solution that's garnering serious attention. In this video, we explore deep into this transformative journey, delve into the intricacies of this innovation and its looming impact on the industry, and witness how JCB is paving the way for a sustainable tomorrow. Believe us, this is a paradigm shift in construction technology you won't want to miss. Diving right in, let's unwrap the enigma of hydrogen combustion engines. At a glance, they might seem identical to the conventional internal combustion engines we see today. But delve a bit deeper, and a game-changing difference emerges. These engines ditch fossil fuels and run solely on hydrogen. So, how does it work? A standard engine ignites a mixture of fuel and air to produce energy. For hydrogen engines, the principal fuel is, you guessed it, hydrogen, whether in liquid or gaseous form. And here's the most exciting part. The primary emission is just water, making its carbon footprint virtually negligible. It's a concept that has the automotive and industrial worlds all abuzz. Having demystified the core of hydrogen combustion engines, let's narrow our focus to JCB's groundbreaking initiative. The star of the show, JCB's 4.8-liter pure hydrogen combustion engine with spark ignition. And the aftermath of its operation? Merely water vapor. This engine brings a new age to medium-sized construction machinery. JCB didn't just showcase glossy brochures at the Grand Conexpo exhibition. They paraded a fleet of backhoes, telehandlers, H2 fuel trucks, and even a colossal 20-ton excavator, all resonating with the eco-friendly symphony of the future. Let's take a moment to retrace our steps. JCB's journey started with an ambitious blueprint for a fuel cell-powered excavator, which went through two significant prototype iterations. The first was a powerhouse boasting 30 kilowatt-hour capacity, soon followed by a massive successor at 70 kilowatt-hour. Every iteration, decked out with hydrogen tanks, cooling systems, converters, and batteries, was a testament to JCB's unyielding determination. Fast forward to today, and we witness the 20-ton wonder operating smoothly in Wardlow Quarry, England. But the turning point came at the end of 2020. Chairman Lord Anthony Bamford stepped in with a revolutionary proposition. Why not engineer a dedicated hydrogen combustion engine? The path ahead? Riddled with challenges. These ranged from optimizing the hydrogen air mix and turbocharging air compression to fine-tuning ignition and managing steam. Lord Bamford, JCB's guiding light, was quick to realize hydrogen's unique combustion potential. He envisioned an engine not just mirroring the prowess of its diesel peers, but outpacing them. This vision gave birth to JCB's trailblazing hydrogen engine prototype. The results? Stellar. Not only does the engine guarantee pristine performance, but it also promises a formidable range, covering an impressive 300 miles on a single hydrogen fill. And topping it up, just as breezy and quick as refueling your conventional diesel engine. But its list of merits doesn't end there. This engine emerges as a green titan, producing zero emissions. It operates at a subdued decibel, making it significantly quieter than diesel variants, all while maintaining, if not exceeding, efficiency standards. And when you stack it up against the mileage of many electric vehicles, JCB's creation evidently holds the advantage. While the world leaned on electrified solutions, Lord Bamford boldly championed hydrogen. His aspirations? Merging the dependability and familiarity of diesel mechanisms without their ecological baggage. This wasn't just a dream pinned down or debated in boardrooms. JCB actually realized it, as demonstrated by the engine's broad adaptability. It powers everything from nimble backhoes to towering 20-ton excavators. This initiative isn't just about creating an innovative product, it's about carving out a new future. A future where power and environmental consciousness coexist seamlessly. The team at JCB didn't merely adjust existing blueprints, they radically reconceived the hydrogen combustion engine's design. Their research was exhaustive. They meticulously combed through an astounding 76 technical articles, isolating the core challenges. Consider the precision required, calibrating the perfect equilibrium between air and oxygen, tweaking the air volume for optimal combustion, achieving impeccable spark ignition, and efficiently managing the resulting steam. JCB's powertrain engineering director, Ryan Ballard, provided an interesting perspective on their evolution. Recall the hydrogen engines from the 2000s? Predominantly, they were bulky, naturally aspirated systems, he says. Today's version, compact yet turbocharged to pack a punch. Ballard highlights a key divergence in JCB's method. Historical scans of past hydrogen engines revealed a concerning trend, alarmingly high NOx emissions. At JCB, we've charted a novel trajectory. The secret ingredient? Their avant-garde technique, operating engines at significantly reduced temperatures and pressures. They've all but eliminated the notorious nitrogen oxide emissions. In JCB's dictionary, nitrogen oxide is now ancient history. Bernhope, another instrumental figure in the engine's development, comes in with an essential observation. It's all about the combustion temperature. Maintain it at the optimal point and you get impeccable efficiency. But cross that threshold and the results? Far from ideal. He reflects on past attempts where engineers tried retrofitting gasoline engines to work with hydrogen, which, due to incorrect temperatures and pressures, had unfortunate outcomes concerning emissions and efficiency. JCB's strides in the world of hydrogen propulsion don't go unchecked. They're part of a larger tapestry where major industry players are delving deep, experimenting with diverse solutions to a shared global challenge. FPT Industrial, a subsidiary of Fiat, and in league with giants like Case and New Holland, also forayed into this domain a little earlier, back in 2018. Presenting the FPT XC13 engine, it wasn't just any engine, but a 13-liter, six-cylinder behemoth. What makes it truly versatile is its capability to be multi-fueled, diesel, natural gas, biomethane, and importantly, hydrogen. A testament to its prowess, it finds its place in the heart of Prinoth's Lightwolf H2 Motion Snow Groomer, now powered by a hydrogen combustion variant of the XC13 engine. Germany, known for its industrial finesse and passion for machinery, hosted the Bauma trade show, where hydrogen's potential was further magnified. Hyundai, a name synonymous with automotive innovation, unveiled the HW155H, a hydrogen-powered wheeled excavator. However, instead of combustion, they've chosen the fuel cell path. Liebherr, not to be left behind, showcased their R9XX H2 hydrogen-powered excavator. This isn't just another piece of machinery. It's an embodiment of Liebherr's vision, powered by the Liebherr H966 hydrogen combustion engine. And their commitment? By 2025, Liebherr plans to roll out a series of hydrogen motors. No doubt, the future of hydrogen propulsion is brimming with potential, offering a picture of a world where clean energy may reign supreme. From a financial standpoint, hydrogen fuel in its current avatar remains more costly than its gasoline or diesel alternatives. It's not just a question of price tags, but a significant concern for both industries and end users. As the global stage grapples with marrying sustainability with financial feasibility, hydrogen fuel pricing becomes pivotal. The extensive adoption of hydrogen as a primary energy source is intertwined with its economic accessibility. Next, we have the infrastructure challenge, building the hydrogen highway. While gasoline pumps dot the landscape globally, hydrogen refueling stations are few. Consider a future filled with hydrogen-powered automobiles, but few refueling stations. This represents a vivid picture of the imperative. For hydrogen to genuinely take off, it must address the ecosystem as well as the vehicles, an endeavor demanding hefty infrastructure investments, calling for collaboration between governments, industry magnates, and key stakeholders. Durability, too, is under the spotlight. Despite environmental criticism, diesel engines have shown their worth in terms of longevity. They're like marathon runners in consistency and endurance. Hydrogen engines, despite being a beacon of environmental optimism, are still in their early stages. Matching, if not exceeding, the robustness of their diesel counterparts is an ambitious order that hydrogen engineers are attempting to meet. Following the deep dives and innovations highlighted by industry leaders, JCB has revealed a strategic intent that extends beyond the applause they've earned for their technological breakthroughs. Walking through the OEM hall, one couldn't help but notice the unmistakable presence of JCB. This wasn't just about showcasing prowess, it was a clear message to industry insiders. The placement was far from coincidental. JCB's dominant positioning symbolized its intent to open up dialogues with key players in the market. They're not just looking to champion hydrogen propulsion in their backyard, they're keen on making it a collaborative venture. In other words, there's a good chance that in the not-so-distant future, we might see commercial units, not just from JCB, but from other big names, humming along, powered by JCB's hydrogen combustion engines. In a world swiftly turning to hydrogen as the fuel of the future, giants like JCB and their peers are not only embracing the challenge, but are pioneering it. With groundbreaking advancements around every corner, what does this mean for the machinery of tomorrow? As the lines between innovation and sustainability blur, one has to wonder, are we on the cusp of a revolution? If this piques your curiosity as much as ours, hit that like and subscribe button. What do you think the next big move in this space will be?